We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Roost, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP.
Yeah.
I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Spread out.
Okay, I'll stay back.
They're
coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God! What is wrong with these people? Okay.
Sorry.
Give me a warning next time?
They're serious.
Spread out! Okay.
Give me a break already.
Come on.
Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm definitely gonna catch a...
Some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. Thank you. Isn't welcome. I'll buy it at a high price. Give that the care it deserves, mate. A well-tuned weapon can make up for dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands it. Come back anytime.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Spread out.
Got it.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Got you!
I need you to open it from the other side.
It's open.
I owe you one.
Come on.
No problem.
Hi there.
Anytime.
Target neutralized.
back.
No problem.
There you go.
Okay.
Okay, it's all right.
Hey.
Son of a bitch. Let's go.
Out of the way. Come on.
No problem.
You've proven yourself reliable.
Thank you.
Good luck to you, stranger. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference. Might want to take it. Leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed to live the rest of your life, won't you?
I see you found your missing senorita.
Senorita has a name and it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then. Who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hide, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here. Go.
Oh, of us. Oh, and let's not forget, this mob is made up of monsters. Done warming up? Hope you stretched.
Yeah. Now, if you'd shut up, we'd be good to go.
Even now.
Must have slipped. You full of surprises.
Let's go upstairs. Come on. Aim to save your ass. You can thank me later.
Aren't you full of surprises?
Bingo!
Yeah.
Give me a hand here! Do something, would you? Give me a hand here!
See you climb this.
Look, we've got a big one on our hands.
A little busy at the moment.
Hey, I guess we think we're rude. So much for service last night, huh? But I guess we think we're just as well.
Thank you.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? But you have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with a surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. I will contact you later.